This is Roger. Roger is in his mid-20s. He works in a publishing company from 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. 6 days a week, excluding Sundays. Roger wakes up at 6 in the morning every day to go to work and returns home at 8:30 in the evening. He also has a constant flow of tasks at his workplace that do take a toll on him. Roger likes being clean, neat and tidy at all times. He's a perfectionist. A word to describe Roger's life would be busy, but the more appropriate word would be stressful. Roger is a calm man. He keeps his cool in the most stressful of events, although he does break down sometimes. After all, is there a man who walks this earth as a perfect stoic? Roger tries his best to be organized and systematic, but he finds it challenging to maintain consistency and keep up with his goals. Roger has never missed a day of work and does not plan on doing so anytime soon. He's also quite into fashion and aesthetics. Looks are important to Roger, very important. He keeps his dressing up as neat as possible and tries not to make any unnecessary movements. Roger makes sure he looks good and smells good before he leaves the house. One spray, two spray. Now, Roger is almost done, and as usual every day, he is off to work. As he's treading, he checks his watch only to find out he's late. He picks up the pace and he manages to reach work on time. Roger works in a small space. His whole work environment is the embodiment of stress. Oh, here's Leon. Looking stressed. And here's Gareth, also very stressed. And here's David, really stressed. They hand Roger his task for the day. His work is constantly piling up. Again. And again, and again. And again. And what Roger doesn't realize is that all he ever needed was a break.
Just to do your thing, the heart.